Hi guys, we are, well, welcome to another vlog. I'm on a work trip at a water park. We've come to Cornwall for the day and yeah, we're all going to a water park, and then we've got this big Airbnb rented out. There's like 18 of us, I think, on this trip, and thought I'd make a little video to document it. So enjoy. Having fun? So I had a rushed getting ready this morning, but all the gals for this trip have put onesies on. So we're here in onesies, this was quite fun.
Just fucking go!
Just go! It was so fun, and we also did the zorbing. Me and Adam went in the same zorb together.
It was shit.
It wasn't shit.
It was actually painful. Just,
it was painful. It was full of sand.
Although my face now feels like I've had a really great patient.
Yeah, I feel quite soft. But yeah, so you're just like running around in sand, just like grating against you. But, yeah, it was a really good time, and then we had pizza as well, which was nice. And now we're heading into our cottage. We've got this like Airbnb out in the middle of nowhere for a whole bunch of us. We're gonna set up to get some barbecue going, some drinks, and have fun.
I'm feeding the cider.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel a bit dumb. We've arrived at Airbnb, but we have to hike down, so we're
attempting to lug all of this.
Yeah.
That's the key.
Super nice. So I did a little mini tour.
This is just where Anna and I plan on sleeping. There's
a five
down there.
Anna?
Yas?
Do you want another drink?
Yes. And a little room over here.
Hey friend.
More bedrooms. Living area. So we've been swimming, and there's also a hammock area, there's a boathouse, there's a gypsy caravan, there's a tree house, there's just loads and loads of different like areas here to explore and have fun. So it's just really sick. We're only here for one night, so we don't get to enjoy all of it probably, but nice. There's another little room.
I'm really just too happy to feel.
it.
Oh,
enjoy it whilst it lasts.
It doesn't last for a long time.
Favourite person to talk to is myself. We're all up now, we've had breakfast, the big like fry up thing. You're gonna love this video when it does come out. And we think we're gonna head to the beach because we've got this place until like 4 or something, and some people do have to be back for work tonight. But yeah, we're down in Cornwall anyway, near Truro, so we're off to the beach.
Wow.
So we've made it to the beach. Okay, we've come to Paranporth. We're gonna chill on the beach for a bit. It's windier here. You're not in it. It's windier here and cloudier, but still a super sick day.